Simply remove the original drain pull, replace with Welpix rod, inside cabinet, shut off both hot and cold water lines, unscrew, then lift up, attach Welpix quick connect adapters, then click Welpix, turn your hot and cold back on, shut your cabinet doors, then simply remove the cap, use Welpix. Once you're all done, put your handheld dental water jet away.